Today, the pest we are going to be talking about is mealybug. Some telltale signs are going to be slightly different than spider mites, so they don't actually produce a fine webbing, but rather it's going to look like a small cottony substance, specifically in the nooks and crannies of the plant. If you notice a waxy or sticky-like substance, that can actually be honeydew, which is something that mealybugs produce as they eat the plants. They poop gross stuff all over your plants.